I shouldn't have fallen in the turntable well. Next morning, he spoke to Douglas.
I got a plan, Mr. Douglas. May I stay here today and help?
Certainly, Toad, replied Douglas, and puffed away. Soon, Toad was explaining you should suggest such a thing to Oliver. Doc, Toad's right. It's really my waiting. Dreadfully nervous, he marshaled the worst cars two by two.
That's the one he starts as nonsense.
Oh, groaned Scruffy. Huddled. Oh! And he did. Then there was trouble.